I know that you're drunk. Yeah. Tell me what you want out of this club.
I was craving acai bowls, so I got my favorite acai bowl. Got like 20 different toppings. I'm so excited. Except I have a meeting in literally 3 minutes. So, good morning, everyone. It's Tuesday. I'm going to work right now. I ordered some poke for dinner. Good morning, guys. It's Wednesday, 8:30. I'm going to work right now. Honestly, this day is pretty boring. I don't really have anything planned. There are a couple of exciting things happening this week. I think tonight I'm gonna meet up with my friend. We're going to go to Halloween. Halloween party. I have ice kyoto latte and then a hot cafe latte. Guys, my friends. We're going to a Halloween function. Yeah, I said function. She has a full car. She's gonna pick up two more boys.
Friends.
They don't have Din Tai Fung here, I think.
I mean, they have a knockoff. It's called like Ding Tai Fung.
Really? Have you been?
Yeah, no. I was so excited because I was like, oh, like at least I'll have like Chick-fil-A, Shake Shack, and like Din Tai Fung, because that's what I heard.
Yeah.
And it was Ding Tai Fung.
Wait, what? Do you like Din Tai Fung?
Din Tai Fung? Yeah. Have you tried it?
Oh, you don't like it?
Yeah, no, literally Ding Tai Fung. I was like, dude,
knock off Din Tai Fung. Okay, let's go to Bauhaus.
Okay.
Okay, I'll try.
Thank you.
We're so cool.
We're gonna go to that restaurant over there.
Bauhaus.
Yummy!
gonna go out right now. I'm going to a hotel Halloween party and then a DJ event. So waiting for my Uber. This is the fit. It's the perfect mirror too. Oh my gosh, this elevator is going up so quickly. I'm like shaking right now. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm in a roller coaster. Hello everyone, I'm done the gym. On my way to go meet my friend. I'm going to go to Sephora to pick up some stuff. I'm gonna show everyone a haul of what I got at Sephora. So first, I got this Laneige water sipping mask. Show you guys. I've been using this for so long. I always get it. And then this Dr. Jart skin barrier moisturizing cream. I always get this one, the yellow one. There's a green one. I think that one's to calm redness. But I also been using this for a really long time. Next, I got concealer. I got Tower 28 concealer in the shade 3. This one matches my skin tone exactly. So I don't really wear foundation, but I put this on top of it, or on top of my skin as foundation. And then I ran out of my Charlotte Tilbury Beauty Light Wand in the color Spotlight. This is really good liquid highlight for your cheekbones. And then, lastly, I got the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray. The one I have right now, I'm basically done using it, so.